again, trying the showcase mode. Again, once again, if you've been following the stream all night, we've been trying time and time again. The way they got this game programmed, they're just losing. I haven't seen a finisher yet, not an RKO, not a Batista bomb. I got Batista bombed on the outside, but did not finish. I actually ended up reversing an Irish whip almost right away, immediately after that. They've just been getting cheap wins on each other, not even pinning me. It's just designed to screw you. I can't believe they would design a game like this. It's kind of embarrassing. I can't wait for the AEW video game to come out. That's where I'm at.
Batista and the leader of the Yes Movement, Daniel Bryan. Everyone enters with determination to succeed in the main event of this historic 30th WrestleMania. But Daniel Bryan enters with the Yes Movement on his back and a shoulder attack by Triple H.
Really? His back was to me, dude.
Daniel Bryan somehow still standing after his first match and Triple H's attack. Now Daniel Bryan is going to wage battle against Triple H's two biggest.
That's
opponents.
Fine.
If Orton and Batista can work together, Bryan won't be a factor. Beautiful technique. Got it. Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. Got it. Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. Bringing it back into the ring. Nailed it. Boom, what impact. It's astonishing that the WWE Universe is back on their feet and cheering Daniel Bryan right now. Just 30 minutes ago.
I don't understand.
When Brock Lesnar ended the Undertaker's WrestleMania streak. The WWE Universe desperately needs a pick-me-up right now, and nothing would make them happier than Daniel Bryan finally overcoming the authority.
Exit the ring, I'm pressing L1, man. Man, this game is frustrating to play, I'm telling you. Very poorly designed.
The WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
And of course, he does a grapple, you know, but I can't. Crap, man.
Got to regain the composure and focus that made him the first ever WWE World Heavyweight Champion. Crashing down the hard way. Bryan ended this match at less than 100%, so it's not surprising that he's taking some damage in the early going here. Yeah, Daniel Bryan's got guts, but it's going to take more than guts when your opponents are Randy Orton and Batista. I cannot believe.
Yeah, sure.
The universe's reaction.
This is a joke, man. AEW.
With due respect to the animal, but it's the WWE Universe's choice to cheer who they cheer.
He turned around and hit me, man. Are you serious right now?
Who's stealing the spot from a regular
performer? Dude.
Discussing the WWE Universe's reaction to Batista's return, you two recall their hatred of the returning star. I don't think the animal really cares what they think. Well, they don't deserve him. He's told them time and time again to deal with it. They'll have to when he wins here in the main event of WrestleMania.
Dude, what the hell?
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. Ooh, slam! With authority. Had this night started as most folks expected, we would have seen Triple H, Batista, and Randy Orton face off in the main event of WrestleMania. Who would have thought when the trio formed Evolution a decade ago that they'd all be at each other's throats right now? All partnerships go out the window. He's fighting back here. I expected nothing less, Cole. Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now. Bringing boom! Here's his chance to win this. That might be the end of Batista tonight. Harsh impact.
Wow.
For weeks, Batista and Randy Orton have complained that this isn't a one-on-one match. But it may be soon if they keep incapacitating Daniel Bryan. Well, give the mother of all assists to Triple H for his heinous post-match attack earlier tonight.
Really, man?
Oh, Bulldog! One-handed.
Dude, this is a joke.
Defeated Triple H. A kick out. This one's not over yet.
Seriously.
Not yet. Too early. Randy Orton.
can end this. The shoulders are down. The Viper is reeling right now, and it's quite possible Batista or Bryan can swoop in and take his title.
Calm down, Cole. Remember that an RKO out of nowhere can turn this around real quick for one.
Michael, Corey, the two of you mentioned Bryan's lacking resume compared to Batista and Orton. And it's true. Batista beat Triple H in the main event of WrestleMania 21 and had championship matches at WrestleMania 23 and 26.
And the Apex Predator is in his 11th consecutive WrestleMania. Orton was in the main event of the 25th anniversary of WrestleMania and successfully defended the WWE Championship against John Cena and Triple H the year before that. Bryan is extremely outclassed tonight.
I don't get it. He's reversed me, what, like 5 times in a row, man? Watch, he'll probably get the pinfall here.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Wow, I thought he was a goner. And it's Batista with a reversal. Penny in predicament. Digging deep for a kick out.
The Apex Predator stays in the hunt with that kick out.
Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
Batista isn't looking good here, guys. The Animal may fall short of his WrestleMania mission right here.
Well, if Batista loses here tonight, I don't think he'll be able to deal with it.
Wow, man. Reverse.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell.
And he still has 4 reversals. This is just crazy.
And here comes Batista.
But can he follow up here?
The shoulders are down. 2! I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one. You gotta believe this one's over.
Wow. I don't understand that. I reversed that, man.
This is it. Real close. Too close for cover.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Ooh, what impact. He's got him covered. 2! True testament to grit.
That's all right, Cole.
This might be it. Oh my. We got a cover. 1, 2. Oh, how resilient was that?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Just breaking down the opponent. Going for the cover. 1, 2. And he got a near fall out of it. So resourceful. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
I've seen countless triple threat matches over the years, and I can confidently say that this one ranks right up there with some of the all-time best.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
What the hell, man?
This could do it! What is keeping this competitor going?
It's way too early.
Boom, what a kick. Cover here. 1. Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
How'd he do that?
Spear. Incredible.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
And he goes for the pin. And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
Will it be?
fall out of it. Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Nailed it. The Viper strikes again. I love it. Oh, right in the face. Destroyed. His shoulders are down.
Dude. Fuck you, man. Nah, fuck you. Seriously.
Look out. He might be in the beginning stages of an assault.
Oh, yeah. He's going for it all.
This could be all she wrote.
Headbutt. Oh, what impact. Now it's time to capitalize. What a collision. That should do it.
Dude. No, 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 you didn't, man. No, you didn't, dude. That is nuts. This game is so messed up.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Look at this. One gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take? Barely. We know what's coming here. Is he done? Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't.
Oh, right to the face. He's running on fumes here.
And that's game.
Two. And there's the kick out.
Oh, he kicked out. Wow.
Refusing to be tame. It's going to take a whole lot more than that. Incoming. Back in the ring again. Pin attempt. One, two. That's not gonna do it.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
The hell, man.
I don't know how much more these superstars will take, guys. You'd have to think something's gotta give here soon.
Inside the ring now. Ooh, and here comes Orton. Not so fast.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
Wow, part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
Bulldog, one-handed. Drop kick hits the mark. Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
He's fighting back here.
Now, of course, reversed.
Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
Oh, what an uppercut. Looking for the exclamation point.
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
Oh my God.
What the hell, dude? Dude, are you kidding me, man?
Bringing it back between the ropes. Beautiful technique. He's got that right up against his face.
Come on.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one. No luck against Batista there. Shoulders down. Two. Gets the shoulder up.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole.
Dude, no.
Set him up.
So sketchy. I had to hit him twice. And it didn't even work. Dude, pick him up.
The yes lock is in. The yes lock is in. The yes lock's applied. Orton might tap out, but look who's back. Triple H. Stephanie.
The authority just wants to have a
Clearly, Triple H is still bitter over losing to Daniel Bryan earlier on tonight.
Yeah, the reason Daniel Bryan has made it to this matchup. Meanwhile, is Daniel Bryan all of Batista with a mind buster?
Triple H now summoning a new official.
What the call? Come on.
I'm sure this referee's going to be fair.
It's all about what's best for business, gentlemen.
It's all about screwing over
Daniel
Bryan. And
Batista looking to put Bryan away for the Batista bomb. Here's the cover. And a kick out. A kick out.
Not quite.
The authority obviously unhappy with the performance of this official.
It's just continued oppression by the authority. Trying to control the narrative.
Just
control the match.
Who signs your paycheck, Saxton?
Yeah, but the bottom line is this. Daniel Bryan has had his back against the wall since the beginning of this night. He's been banged up. He's bruised. He's battered. Now he's got the authority against him once again. Meanwhile, Batista to the post. And Daniel Bryan.
Bryan trying his best to fight this uphill battle.
Bryan's fired up. Look out! Bryan! Suicide dive down by the authority!
Right now, it's Daniel Bryan against the world. Do whatever you gotta do to survive.
Daniel Bryan battling, fighting everybody. And the ref. Batista, shoulders are down! And just breaking things up is Randy Orton!
How close was Daniel Bryan?
As close as Daniel Bryan's ever gonna get, because now the plan is coming together, and Bryan's gonna end up on the short end of the stick.
And now the assault outside the ring by Randy Orton. Remember, triple threat rules, no countouts, no disqualifications. Anything goes as Bryan is whipped into the barricade! And Randy Orton now unleashing fury on Bryan.
Randy Orton seemingly in desperation mode, along with Batista doing whatever they can to suppress Daniel Bryan.
This is clearly about
I got the luck in my favor so far. I know I think at the end I got to make Batista tap out, which is going to be a little bit difficult.
This very well could end Bryan.
Oh my God, Bryan driven down again.
Daniel Bryan's fairy tale evening just came to a screeching halt.
Look at this, Batista and Randy Orton game planning their next form of attack.
This is absolutely disgusting.
Oh boy.
Now right here in front of us, the announce table being ripped apart. You can only imagine what Batista and Orton have planned here.
Perhaps the final act to disable the dreams of Daniel Bryan.
Bryan can't even move. He's defenseless out here.
Bryan has given it his all. So much heart, so much determination.
Oh, my God. To the announce table now. Bryan went through hell in the first match tonight and now a second match against Orton and Batista.
You don't think.
What the?
Oh, I do think. Batista wants to end Bryan's career right here.
Oh, no.
Up goes Bryan.
Oh, Batista bombed to an RKO. Through our table.
My goodness.
Are you kidding me? Bryan's been broken in half.
Be careful what you ask for, Daniel Bryan, because you just might get it.
Absolute no concern for the health and well-being of Daniel Bryan.
And now the medical personnel bringing in a stretcher.
What a horrible sight.
Oh, what a horrible way for this night to end for Daniel Bryan, who fought so valiantly earlier on to beat Triple H, to get to this triple threat match for an opportunity at the championship, the main event at WrestleMania. And now
Batista just flattened Orton.
Yeah, Batista and Orton, who had an alliance moments ago, now turn this into a one-on-one match for the WWE title.
That's what they wanted. That's what Batista and Randy Orton wanted. They wanted Daniel Bryan out of the equation so they could compete for the championship.
Well, it's also what the Authority wanted as well. Triple H and Stephanie. They wanted Daniel Bryan out of here. Been a thorn in their side forever.
Batista once again in complete control. The Apex Predator being beaten down.
Meanwhile, medical personnel continue to work on Daniel Bryan as this match continues for the WWE Championship.
Well, right now it's Batista who's in first.
Again!
Over the Viper.
Well, the Animal returned to WWE for one reason, to be the best.
And look at Orton fighting back, but again, driven back down to the floor.
Now the Animal could be just moments away, Corey, from accomplishing that goal.
And Orton.
I know he's bleeding quite profusely.
But Orton caught him. And now Randy Orton's got Batista where he wants him.
Batista took too much time. And he may pay for it.
Went for the DDT, and Batista launches Orton over the top rope. Meanwhile, Daniel Bryan's being stretchered back to the locker room area.
Oh, no.
For medical treatment.
Oh, no.
Randy Orton off the apron, face first goes Batista. And there's Bryan being carted away.
Better bring that stretcher back here. We might need it for Batista.
Now, wake up, Bryan. Wake up, Bryan. Wake up, Bryan.
Hurt.
What is Daniel Bryan doing?
Bryan's got more guts than brains, period.
Medical personnel tried to get Daniel Bryan out of here, and now Orton has Bryan.
Well, Randy Orton's going to make sure that Daniel Bryan heads back to the locker room on a stretcher after driving him into the steps. There he goes.
Knocked right off his feet. Harsh impact.
Oh, it's locked in. Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Got him! I got him! I beat it! Yes! Yes! The miracle on Bourbon Street.
Yes.
Here is your winner, Daniel Bryan.
Daniel Bryan just overcame the Authority.
Daniel Bryan just had the greatest performance in 30 years of WrestleMania. In one night, he defeated Triple H, Batista, and Randy Orton, and is now WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Michael, your pride definitely takes a hit when you're forced to tap out.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.
Good deal, man. We're just going to go straight into the next match here. We're going to try and knock them both out. Oh, wow. Okay.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Oof. All right, let's go, Kane.
Corey, you always refer to Daniel Bryan as an overachiever. I won't disagree. That's exactly what he is. That's why this entire arena is behind Daniel Bryan tonight.
Now, when I'm talking about being an overachiever, I'm saying Daniel Bryan marrying Brie Bella is a 1 married to a 10, okay? That's overachieving.
That's not very nice.
Daniel Bryan had such a tumultuous journey to gaining the WWE heavyweight title, a lifelong dream come true. And the dream
when
he married the gorgeous Brie Bella. But as of late, that dream has turned into a nightmare because of the demon in the ring.
It's a nightmare Kane wants to make sure Daniel Bryan never wakes up from. Incredible! There's a lot of force behind that one.
But no rules holding back Daniel Bryan. We're going to see a side of him we rarely see. A more sadistic, hell-bent attack.
Well, that's what I'd expect from the champ. Bryan's fighting with a lot of emotions. The problem is, he's in the ring with a demon who doesn't have to flip a switch to find that sadistic side. Kane is always sick.
Grab the chair. Oh, wow, okay.
Superstar worth his salt ever does. He's a spinning energy.
Ah, man.
You realize, guys, these two used to be tag team champions. We've got a cover. Easily kicks out of that one.
Too early for that.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Okay.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Michael brought up how in an extreme rules anything goes. That is something that really frightens me.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Beautiful technique.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Oh, wow, man.
Nearly 16,000 WWE fans in attendance trying to will Daniel Bryan on. Garden State.
Kindergarten State, Cole. They named it after the average intelligence level of their citizens.
Jesus, man.
I can't deny Daniel Bryan.
All right, I'm just going to beat you with a kendo stick until I knock the stupid out of you.
Back in the ring again. There it is. Did you hear that crack?
Corey, you said you don't understand the logic behind Daniel Bryan's connection to fans. Well, I think Daniel is the same as everyone else who stands up for what they believe in, who fights for what they have. There's nothing difficult to understand there.
Saxon, it's that kind of garbage talk that makes you the newer
commentators.
Don't test logic with me. You're not
my now it's not working. Yeah. Silly crap, man.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
This match in large is a proponent of WWE principal owner Stephanie McMahon. Byron, do you think Stephanie has ever had any good intentions for Daniel Bryan?
Well, she can attempt apologies for Kane's hellacious attacks all she wants.
Wow.
Stephanie McMahon. And to paraphrase Daniel's words, everyone knows Stephanie McMahon is full of doo-doo.
Bite your tongue, Saxton.
Wow, man.
Deposited down. Returning to Daniel's feelings on Stephanie McMahon. Saxton, you spoke like a true third grader. You can't go blaming Stephanie McMahon for Kane's actions. The demon's uncontrollable. You heard Stephanie a few weeks ago beg Kane to Daniel Bryan. What more can you ask?
Oh, Lord, man.
I mean, how about some order, Corey? How about some due respect for the WWE World Heavyweight Champion? How about discontinuing this vendetta she and her husband, Triple H, have?
Off to the outside.
Oh, man, he's ready to go. What's he going to do here?
Let's go. Topa Suicida to the outside.
Wow, Kane is getting absolutely pummeled.
Kane.
Boy, these superstars have been through it all here in this Extreme Rules match. Give these superstars a ton of credit. I don't know too many competitors who can withstand the amount of punishment.
Oh, come on now.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor.
And there we go.
Blame Daniel Bryan for this ire and for this fury. This is more than about the championship. Came in and personal when he went after Daniel Bryan's wife, Bree.
Just speaks to the power of the Big Red Machine. One right hand flattens Bryan.
Oh, my God, and Bryan
launched
taken
into the
out.
LED wall.
This is the kind of match that could take years off your career.
Going to the backstage area. All right. Making it interesting in this one.
Kane is looking to end this.
Ah.
Here it comes. Looking for choke slam straight to hell. That's what he was looking for, Michael. And you thought the first one was brutal.
I like his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, come on.
Escapes trouble there. Counter here.
He's a spinning
ball. Oh. No. No way. No way. I reversed it, man. There we go. Ah.
And no luck against Kane there.
Oh, I couldn't do anything. Come on, man.
Here it comes.
Come on, dude. This is crap, man. There we go. There we go. Oh, no. Now, oh, my God. Oh, no. Please don't. Ooh.
And Kane again with a right hand knocking Brian down.
The devil's favorite demon just overwhelming the champion.
Oh, and Kane put his hand through the windshield.
Brian has got himself a temporary reprieve, and now Brian is digging in the trunk.
And now it's Daniel Bryan looking for in the trunk of the car.
What is that?
Got a crowbar. Oh, wow, he's out.
Right off the face of Kane.
He has to be out.
Kane is barely moving.
Yeah, now the problem is you got to get back into the ring, right?
Good luck with that.
How does Daniel Bryan do this?
Hey, you're not going to drag a 300-plus pounder all the way back into the ring.
Especially when you're Daniel Bryan's size. I mean, he's got time. There are no countouts, but this is ridiculous. How do you drag this carcass into the ring?
Oh, look at this.
I'll tell you how, Michael Cole, you get very creative.
This could actually work.
You don't think. Kane's coming too. Kane's coming too.
Bryan's ready for it.
Again with the tire iron. Daniel Bryan getting extreme on Kane.
Bryan tried to ensure there was absolutely no movement from Kane. And I think Bryan's going to. He's gonna drive this thing.
Does he know how?
He's gotta figure it out.
Gotta figure it out right now. He's got Kane out cold on the forklift, lifting it up. Daniel Bryan, what an ingenious way to get Kane back to the arena.
Hey, we keep saying anything goes, including driving forklifts.
Got a forklift. It's a forklift.
Kane is out. Oh,
raising the forklift.
Hey, pretty good for his first time.
He's gonna dump Kane in the ring. He's actually gonna dump Kane into the ring.
He did it.
And Kane's still out.
Where the hell is Brian going?
Well, might I do the flying goat here?
No way.
Flying goat, let's do it.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
He's looking at it. This is what makes
him. Are you serious? I'm gonna lose. After all that, I'm gonna lose. That is brutal. We're gonna try that again. Wow.
That match deserves another look.
That's a joke.
I really enjoyed every minute of this.
He
here is your winner, Kane.
For the health of Daniel Bryan, I think you should get out of the ring right now.
No, stick around, Daniel. I want to see what an angry demon can do.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.
Wow. After all that, that's a shame. Try this again. That's a shame, man.
Elbow drop with authority. Nailed it. Broken something. Here we go. Back inside the ring. This might be it. Oh my.
Yeah, of course. Now this is going to be hard, right?
Ooh, what impact.
Oh my goodness gracious. Man. Thank you.
Oh, this could very well
wasn't too hard.
Oh, breakneck speed, what a hurricanrana.
The champ is taking it to the demon now. Incredible considering the hell Daniel has been put through in recent weeks.
It's adrenaline right now for Daniel Bryan. Once it wears off, he'll feel all the aches and pains again.
Incredible. There was a lot of force behind that one. There it is. Did you hear that crack? This week, Bryan said he's going to send the devil's favorite demon back home by any means necessary. Even if that means Daniel has to go down to hell with him.
You say that like it's a bad thing for Kane. Kane loves hell. When Daniel Bryan gets there, Kane's going to give him a grand tour. Show him all the hot spots.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Great job.
Oh, of course.
Turn this thing around.
I guess some weapons.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
There it is. Did you hear that crack? Oh boy, he is rolling. He's fighting.
Oh, another reversal. Good Lord, man.
Horrifying scene, Michael. To hear Bree screaming for her life is something that'll traumatize Daniel Bryan forever.
We mentioned Kane's attack on Bree. I think as a result, this fight has become about more than the championship for Bryan. Kane put his hands on Daniel's wife.
Oh, any husband knows that's a big mistake. Now this is more than a match. This is more than a fight. This is more than Extreme Rules. This,
he might have it.
Surprised as you guys are.
I don't know if Kane can recover. Daniel Bryan had such a tumultuous journey to gaining the WWE World Heavyweight title. A lifelong dream come true. And the dream continued when he married the gorgeous Brie Bella. But as of late, that dream has turned into a nightmare because of the demon in the ring.
It's a nightmare Kane wants to make sure Daniel Bryan never wakes up.
There we go.
Oh, man.
suicide dive.
Topa suicida.
Absolutely pummeled.
Tope suicida.
Here he goes.
Whatever. I'll walk there then.
You know, we wouldn't have the demon here if Corporate Kane's job performance as director of operations was more satisfactory to the authority.
Come on, Corey. Corporate Kane was a puppet for the authority. And then Stephanie McMahon provoked Kane to unleash the devil's favorite demon.
Come on, champ. Hello. Dude. Wow. Wow.
Oh boy.
Yeah, that's great.
Straight to hell. What a comeback.
Jesus, man. Two choke slams, man.
Straight to hell. Can he finish him off here? No, reverses it. The intensity of this match has been incredible.
I'm in a little bit of trouble. I got red body health right now.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
And you can't blame Daniel Bryan for this ire and for this fury. This is more than about the championship. Came in at personal when he went after Daniel Bryan's wife, Bree.
This speaks to the power of the Big Red Machine. One right hand flattens Bryan.
Oh, my God, and Bryan
launched
into
the LED wall.
This is the kind of match that could take years off your career.
Oh, that doesn't make sense. What?
No luck against Kane there. He's in big trouble.
Man, come on.
Oh, here we go. Oh, man, Kane is really feeling the pressure.
Dude.
What's he got in mind? He's in control. Whoa, it's another reversal.
I don't think I've ever seen anything quite like that.
Career. And Kane again with a right hand knocking Bryan down.
The devil's favorite demon just overwhelming the champion.
Oh, and Kane put his hand through the windshield.
Bryan has got himself a temporary reprieve, and now Bryan is digging in the trunk.
And now it's Daniel Bryan looking for in the trunk of the car.
What is that?
The crowbar.
Oh, my God, a tire iron right off the face of Kane.
Kane is out.
Remember Extreme Rules. Anything goes. You win via pinfall or submission for the WWE World Heavyweight title.
Guys, Kane is barely moving.
Yeah, now the problem is you got to get back into the ring, right?
Good luck with that.
How does Daniel Bryan do this?
Hey, you're not going to drag a 300-plus pounder all the way back into the ring.
Especially when you're Daniel Bryan size. I mean, he's got time. There are no countouts, but this is ridiculous. How do you drag this carcass into the ring?
Oh, look at this.
I'll tell you how, Michael Cole, you get very creative.
This could actually work. You don't think. Kane's coming too. Kane's coming too.
Bryan's ready for it.
Again with the tire iron. Daniel Bryan getting extreme on Kane.
Bryan tried to ensure there was absolutely no movement from Kane.
And I think Bryan's gonna, he's gonna drive this thing.
Does he know how?
He's gotta figure it out.
Figure it out right now. He's got Kane out cold on the forklift, lifting it up. Daniel Bryan, what an ingenious way to get Kane back to the arena.
Hey, we keep saying anything goes, including driving forklifts.
Bam. Hit him with that flying goat. Oh, yeah.
Incredible. There was a lot of force behind that one. Incredible. There was a lot of force. Harsh impact. A crushing blow by Kane. When this guy's on, look out. He's a spinning ball of energy.
No.
Kane with a vice-like grip on his opponent's skull. To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Again, he got me. All right. So that's going to be the end of this stream. I'm going to put this on a separate stream because obviously I'm having problems with this one. So we'll do this on a separate stream. Make sure to like and subscribe to my channel and follow along so we can get this match done on the next series of streams. Thank you guys for watching.